Russian soldier was killed and 10 injured in a car bomb attack in the southeastern Turkish city of Mardin early on Wednesday. The PKK terror group claimed responsibility. Now, according to officials in Mardin, two soldiers are still in a critical condition. More than 400 Turkish soldiers have been killed by PKK attacks since last July after the group called off a 2.5-year ceasefire.